Hello everybody and welcome to Season 5, Episode 4 of Bus Driver. We are on Route 77 today. We're starting off at the airport. And we're going to Vista Glacier, later Stratford and Forward Station. So we are going to the ski resort. 18 passengers on the bus, 10 will be leaving us. And the next stop, as you can see, it's really terrible weather today. There is a blizzard going on. You two guys working about spin out the way. It'll be very tricky on this road coming down here, as we've learnt before. Of course, with it being a snowy road, it's harder to control, more easier to slide. Let's start to slow down because that is a red light above in front of us. And that turns to green. So hopefully it'll stay green while I can turn. Take a wide approach. There we go. And straight up we go. Only one more season of Bus Driver to go after this. And then we would have completed 6 seasons of Bus Driver. It would be all over. No more Bus Driver videos. Unless when I can afford to get a steering wheel and pedals. I'll see if it's compatible with Bus Driver and see how much different my driving is on here with a steering wheel and pedal than it is using a keyboard. I mean, it can't be much worse, can it? Okay, yeah, I can hear you. You said yes. It could be much worse. Thanks for that, people. I can't wait to get a steering wheel pedal because then I can start doing Euro Truck and American Truck Simulator. I was hoping I'd have a steering wheel and pedal before I started doing bus simulator. Unfortunately, it looks like I'm going to be starting bus simulator before I get steering wheel pedal, unfortunately. Yes, Vista Glacier Resort Hotel. We've now got 20 people on the bus. And I think for the first time ever, there's people standing on the bus. It's so packed that there are people standing. Wow, we've not been down here before on any of the routes yet. We normally go back onto the highway. This takes us down to the ski resort. As far as I know, this is a one-way, single lane. You can actually see the passengers standing. And there's 2 passengers standing, by the looks of it. I want to be careful going around this corner, because last thing I want to do is slide. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Some people will get that, some people won't. Depends where you're from. make sure we don't hit the barrier. I might go off the road a little bit into the snow if it means avoiding hitting the barrier. See the road turn the ski resort down there to the right. People are getting off here. I thought that was the ski resort, but it's not, it's just a cafe. So 14 people are getting off to go have some dinnings. You're at Leighton. I thought this was actually a ski resort, this part. Might still be by the ski resort, I don't know. So we got 16 on the bus. 6 are getting off at Stratford, which will leave 10 of us and whoever else gets on. So everyone's all sitting there. Nobody is standing. And we've got this long, curvy, single lane road to get through before we get to Stratford. Ooh. I thought I was going to slide there. Struggle a little bit as we go up here. We've only got 2 bus stops left. Still trying to keep on time, got like 25 seconds to get to the bottom of the hill to Stratford, which is still part of this single lane route. This route from the single line route would actually make quite a good train route. Stratford. Too much braking. 8 people getting on. 1 person getting on. So now there's 11 on the bus. Looks like there's only just a power station there. Can't actually see around. Can't actually use the mouse to look around. See what else is around. So I don't know why most people are getting off here. So next stop is Fulwell Station. 1 minute 47 seconds to get there, it's best over the head there. This way, so we get on the right side. On the right side of the normal freeway, as it might be called. Final stop, all change please. In other words, get off my bus! Well, thank you for joining me today for this interesting route. Hope you enjoyed. Feel free to like, comment and subscribe, and ring that bell notification to keep up to date with all future content. I shall see you in the next episode. Take care, guys. Bye for now.